All right, now we have drawn the shell's help, the body of the butterfly. I'm drawing the inside bee, that is the shape that I could, with the eyes, eyebrows, and small eyelid. Okay. Now we have to paint this with the plain color. Take any color. Just I'm moving the brush, that's all. This we have done. Now the black color I would like to shape its antennas. Mm-hmm. dark brown bit. It's eyes. Now after this gets dry, you draw with the pen. Draw these lines. So this is the way we can just join them. So here we have an image which we can do it with the pen and the colors, and we can make something different but something very creative. With the shells, now we have come to the end of the session for this week, and we will do something creative next time. Till then, goodbye from Glitter Creations.